Roosevelt, Nelson Mandela, Henry Ford. These are leaders who trusted their inner voice.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Mythic Quest is way better off without them.
Damn straight.
This is our masterpiece. We did it! We really did it!
Yes!
MQ's doing well. I know you guys didn't think I could do it.
No, we literally haven't said your name in a year.
Oh.
I'd like to introduce you to our newest employee.
I'm glad you're back.
You know, as janitor, I see a lot of things.
But you have nothing to worry about. There's nothing, like, strange or nefarious going on.
That's some Illuminati.
And even if there was, you'd never know it.
Sorry, wait, what? He's always wanted to bring MQ to Hollywood, but I'm the first one to pull it off.
How could I not even be consulted on?
My DNA is literally all over that game.
Gross.
Joe Manganiello? No one's gonna believe that he could play me. He's not big enough.
He's like 6'4".
6'5".
6'5". You have made a huge mistake.
I am Elizabeth Grimm!
Well, I'm building an entire game from scratch, and you're pacing around the metaverse.
I totally get it. I had to work with those wackos, too.
Y'all are all cray-cray, banay-nay.
Post-it notes are a part of my system.
Why can't you just be a normal person and just take notes on your phone?
Because like a normal person, I lost my phone ages ago and now Dana takes my calls for me.
Don't nobody call you.
So very much.
On three. One, two, three.
I love you guys very much. Reach out!
Great job.
Oh, Rock Kent just said great job.
Oh. The Foundation is a threat to me.
Close your eyes. Listen to my words. And dream. I want to tell you something. A long time ago, a man showed me how to predict the future. Our foundation to save humanity was born.
In my empire, there's a natural order. The foundation is a threat to me.
We will destroy them all.
If there's war,
we shall win.
Gail Dornick, you've got a very special mind. People would follow you lead them.
We will be ready
to fight
Empire together.
I have faith in Foundation.
Your Foundation is a cult.
The Foundation can survive this crisis.
But it requires belief.
It has been 121 days since the aliens invaded our world. We have suffered. We have sacrificed lives, loved ones.
Connection is the only chance we'll have to learn what they want.
And how to stop them.
My fellow global citizens, look up. This is our enemy. Together, we will win this war.
The aliens somehow connected us. This is our last chance for survival.
I know it sounds mental.
It does sound mental, but the whole world's mental, right?
The world out there is falling apart. I would do anything to hold this family together.
They adapted, we'll adapt.
What if we could save everybody?
If you want to win a war,
fight back.
Are here.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Good luck to us both.
Oh! I blame bad luck for everything that's gone wrong in my life.
You sure have bad luck, Sam Greenfield.
Ugh, take that, universe.
Oh, until
I found an actual lucky penny. Finally turn my life around. Yes, 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 yes! And what did I do? I flushed it down the toilet.
You flushed my penny down the toilet!
You just talked. Wait, I just need another penny. Whoa!
Always with the obnoxiously long password. Ah! Ah! Humans cannot be here!
Where's here?
The land of luck.
I'll leave as soon as you give me another lucky penny.
You best start blending in.
Hello.
Mighty leprechaun Fräulein. Well done, nature.
This is where good luck is born.
A dragon?
She's the only creature that can sniff out bad luck.
There's bad luck here, too.
Good luck on top, bad luck on the bottom.
the tiniest amount of bad luck can shut down our entire operation.
Just how unlucky are you?
Oh no!
Super duper unlucky?
You cause a disaster.
The good luck connection has been severed.
I doomed you and everyone else to a life of bad luck. We need to fix this.
What are you doing here?
Good luck to us both.
What about Jeff?
Und Steil, yeah, Steil, go down there.
I have no words.